Thank you for joining us today as we celebrate the success of our students as we prepare them for life after high school. We are looking forward to recognizing and honoring each graduate. We want to give a special thank you to our sponsor, Suncoast Credit Union. Suncoast is a proud sponsor of graduation. Whether your plans include college, entering the working world, or even starting your own business, take Suncoast with you to easily access your money and plan for what's next. Your fantastic future starts here and at Suncoast Credit Union. We hope you enjoy the graduation ceremony.
Congratulations, class of 2020, and proud parents and guardians. It is my honor as superintendent of schools to celebrate this incredible student body. Graduates, let me start by saying my heart goes out to each of you. I recognize that each one of you worked tremendously hard during your senior year, along with the past 13 years, and this is not the outcome you were expecting. It has always been our goal to give you a traditional ceremony, and I'm sorry we were unable to deliver. However, I know you understand that we made the decision to protect you, your health, and the wellness, along with our educators and this entire community. You may not be having an in-person ceremony, but think about the memories you have been and created looking back on your 2019-2020 school year. From the formal experiences of football games, to homecomings, weekends with friends, laughing in the hallway, and really trying to find a mask to go with your outfits, especially during e-learning. You've also learned some wonderful time management skills. I hope you are proudly watching today with a smile on your face, thinking about the memories that you have made. In a moment, you'll be hearing your name called and turning the tassel to become an official high school graduate of Hillsborough County Public Schools. Your teachers and family members have armed you with the skills and knowledge that you've obtained. I know you are eager to tackle this next phase, whatever that may be. For some, college or technical schools will be your next stop. Some of you will be heading to the workforce, and some have chosen the military service. Whatever direction you take, I guarantee that your world will change as you leave high school. And I can tell you, it already has. And as a result of whatever you choose to do, our world will change as a result to your contributions. Contributions that will be determined by how you will follow your dreams and ambitions. While we celebrate your past academic accomplishments and activities today, I want to challenge you to continue to quest for knowledge and discover your unique ways to contributing to our society. Although your next steps may have been determined, many of you may not have yet selected the direction in your life that you will ultimately take. You may find a new calling in this next chapter, or it may be several chapters down the road. Rest assured that this is okay. If going through a pandemic during your senior year has taught you anything, it is definitely how strong and resilient each of you are when faced with this type of situation. So take risks, set goals, and as you go forward, don't forget the friends you have made along the way, along with the teachers and staff members that were there to support and guide you. Continue to care. Care about yourself, your family, your friends, and care about this community. In closing, graduates, I'm sure you are gathered around loved ones today. Don't forget to thank them. Parents, teachers, friends, family members, thank you for joining us today. You have been a champion in education and life for these graduates, making a positive impact and shaping their future success. Congratulations to the class of 2020.
Thank you. Congratulations to the graduating class of 2020 from your Florida Orchestra.
Congratulations of class 2020.
On behalf of the faculty, the staff, and the administration of Braulio Alonso High School, it is my pleasure to welcome all of you to our virtual graduation ceremony. Today marks the 18th ceremony that we have here at Alonso High School. Congratulations to the members of the class of 2020, and thanks to each of you for being a part of today's celebration. At this time, please welcome Catherine Benninghoff, Student Government President, who will lead us in the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thank you very much, Catherine. At this time, would you please welcome Jacob Atkins, who will be singing our national anthem.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched, were so gallantly streaming. And the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home
Thank you very much, Jacob. At this time, Mr. Scott Cunningham, the senior class advisor, will introduce our senior class president.
LJ Hall is the son of Patrice and Levian Hall. He is graduating with a grade point average of 6.28 and will be attending the University of Central Florida and major in psychology with an industrial organizational track. While at Alonzo, LJ was a member of the National Honor Society, Environmental Club, FBLA, Key Club, and Rho Kappa Honor Society. He is the recipient of the Principal's Golden Raven Award, Bright Futures, the UCF Pegasus Gold Award, Raven's Best, and A-Team. LJ was instrumental in helping to lead this great school and this amazing senior class in events such as homecoming, blood drives, pep rallies, powder puff, and what would have been our senior prom. I had the privilege to teach LJ his junior year in leadership and also his senior year as his senior class sponsor. I was able to see him mature and grow as an individual, to see his dedication and selflessness, and to see that his hard work not only made him a better person, but also those who were around him the same way. On a personal note, I offer a quote from Michael Scott from the amazing show, The Office. The dictionary defines superlative as of the highest kind, quality, or order, surpassing all else or others, supreme. I define it as LJ Hall. As a student, as a leader, and as a man, he is of the highest kind, quality, and order supreme. I thank you, LJ, for leading this senior class. I wish you the greatest amount of success in all that you do and all that comes your way in life. With my deepest gratitude, I welcome your 2019-2020 senior class president, LJ Hall.
Good afternoon, graduates, family members, teachers, and administrators. Given all the trials and tribulations of our high school experience, we made it, and you all should be proud of yourselves. High school wasn't exactly a walk in the park like it seems in the movies, and anyone who says it was the best 4 years of your life must have been asleep the entire time. For most of us, high school was like a bumpy car ride across the student parking lot speed bumps. And you would think that this couldn't possibly apply to me. I mean, how could it? I was a senior class president, involved in almost every club, and I had great grades. While these things are true and quite incredible, I may add, it does not take away from the fact that I did face hardships. We all did, in our own ways. Whether it be struggles with self-confidence, stress from everyday high school life, or even fear of the current pandemic. But let us not dwell on the negatives. When you take a step back and gaze at the bigger picture in front of you, you will realize that you are a much better person because of all of this. Through the good and the bad, one thing that will always be present is change. And in today's world, change is something that should be celebrated. Alonzo has helped us do that, change. The kids we started off as freshman year are not the same young adults we are today. And for that, we deserve to be celebrated. So maybe I did lie. Maybe high school was the best 4 years of my life. We learned to be happy with who we are and how to make ourselves and our communities better. We are the class of 2020. We are the class that fought battles no other class can say they have, and we live to tell the tale. In gaining this perspective, I have realized I've had the largest support system to help me through it. Thank you to Coach Mills and the track team for teaching me strength and discipline, and for teaching me that the mile was the worst thing invented. Thank you to Mr. Cunningham for teaching me it's okay to laugh at myself on occasions, and to Ms. Osborne for always giving me confidence when it was low. Thank you to leadership for being my second family for 2 years and putting up with my bossy and controlling personality. Thank you to Mr. Hart, all the assistant principals, guidance counselors, secretaries, teachers, lunch crew, and custodial staff for making Alonzo a home away from home, even though it was literally 2 miles away from my actual home. Thank you to all of you for being, in my totally unbiased opinion, the most spirited class Alonzo has ever seen. And last but not least, thank you to my family and my friends for loving me at my worst when I couldn't even love myself at my best. You gave me the strength to keep fighting to this day, and you give me the strength to keep fighting in the future. Once again, congratulations and good luck. Go Ravens.
In early June, we awarded diplomas to 7 of our seniors who were reporting for basic training after having enlisted in one of the branches of the United States military. I'd like to take a moment to call their names in their honor. Jeffy Class, Nicholas Sinelli, Caleb Demers, Isaac Gomez, Nicole Hernandez Nunez, Hope Hugel, Sebastian Medense Alvarado, and Naylan Namir. In addition to honoring them, I would like to take the opportunity to honor all of the veterans who are watching this ceremony today, who served our country in any branch of the military. Thank you very much. At this time, I would like to recognize the top 10 students in the class of 2020. In reverse order, starting with number 10, with a grade point average of 6.4742, Stefania Grill. Number 9, with a grade point average of 6.48, Jose Santana De Jesus. Number 8, with a grade point average of 6.5322, Jasmine Alicia. Number 7, with a grade point average of 6.60, Micah Alyssa Timanzan. Number 6, with a grade point average of 6.64, Michaela Kwan. Number 5, with a grade point average of 6.88, Vanessa Sullivan. Number 4, with a grade point average of 6.9825, Niat Gabriel. Number 3, with a grade point average of 7.0 and a national merit finalist, Alexis Grzelnik. Number 2, our salutatorian with a grade point average of 7.0487, Walter Acosta. And finally, the valedictorian of the class of 2020 with a grade point average of 7.6687, Arlene Medulla. Congratulations to all on behalf of the class of 2020 and of course your school administration. At this time in our program, we would normally recognize special achievements of the members of the class of 2020. However, everyone is well aware of the COVID-19 pandemic that essentially closed our schools on Friday, March 13th. While e-learning was a success for a vast majority of our students, it played havoc with the class of 2020. These students did not have a grad bash. They had no prom, they had no senior spirit week, no senior exam exemptions, no senior breakfast, no clap out, no senior assembly, or senior spirit day. And over 150 of our seniors, there was no chance to become the three-time state flag football champions, nor to contend legitimately for the softball championship in the state of Florida. Nor did they get to win individual medals in track and field or to continue the rich tradition of baseball at Alonso by winning the Saladino tournament. While we had planned for each of you to stand and be recognized for your achievements, today, unfortunately, we just have to say thank you. So, thank you and congratulations. To our parents and to our guardians, thank you for entrusting us with your sons and your daughters. We hope that we have met and exceeded your expectations and succeeded in providing a sound learning environment where excellence is the goal, diversity is valued, and integrity, pride, and good character are instilled every day for every student. To the graduates watching this ceremony, I would like you not to forget to thank your parents, your grandparents, your relatives, your friends, and all of your acquaintances for helping you achieve one of your life goals, and that is to earn a high school diploma. I would like to offer a very, very special thanks to the Alonso faculty, our staff, and our school administration for your time and your efforts, your tireless efforts, hard work, dedication, and service to these students and to the entire Alonso community. While COVID-19 has taken a huge toll on our students, It was the dedication of our faculty, staff, and administration that got us through. There are not enough words to express adequately my appreciation and my thanks. In addition, I'd like to take a moment to thank, on behalf of the Hillsborough County educational community, and especially those from the Alonso family, our new district superintendent, Mr. Addison Davis, and his staff. What a way to be welcomed into a new position in the seventh largest school district in the nation. Mr. Davis walked in the door, visited some schools, we went on spring break, and then he returned only to face COVID and have to close our schools. That being said, you and your team have done a remarkable job leading us through these very difficult days. To everyone, welcome.
It is my privilege to introduce the class of 2020 salutatorian. This individual is an outstanding student who is involved in a number of organizations at Alonzo. He is a member of the National Honor Society and Rho Kappa. He is the treasurer of Mu Alpha Theta. Academically, he is an exceptional student. He is an AP student who has completed 15 college courses, scoring a 1370 on his SAT and graduating with a GPA of a 7.04, and soon to be attending the University of Florida. It is my privilege to announce the Braulio Alonso class of 2020 salutatorian, Walter Acosta.
1,382 days from the time that we entered Braulio Alonso until our graduation today. Days upon days in which we learned more about ourselves than ever imaginable, where we learned about the type of people we are, who we want to be friends with, what we want to do, and what we want our contribution to society to be. It is to no one's disbelief about how incredibly talented, yet how incredibly diverse our class is. Our class holds the next great generation of athletes who will be cheering on for years to come, of artists, actors, and musicians who will fill the world with their creative visions, of members of the armed forces willing to make the ultimate sacrifice to serve the needs of our great nation, and of doctors and nurses, engineers and electricians, senators and representatives, teachers and administrators, and entrepreneurs and business owners, the backbone of America. Together, we will meet and exceed the expectations set by our elders in order to propel this great nation into a better tomorrow. As your salutatorian, I cannot be more honored to represent such a gifted class. Argentinian musician Facundo Cabral Muses me sorprende formar parte de este gran universo y estoy orgulloso del hambre que me tiene despierto. Fue cuando el hombre está lleno, se duerme. Translating to, I'm honored to form part of this great nation and I'm proud of the hunger that keeps me awake because when man is full, he falls asleep. I am awake. You are awake. We are awake. We are not full. We have just begun. Together, we have woken the spirit of Alonzo. We have invited students and teachers, staff and administrators to better the school spirit with innovation, with our want of inclusion, with our love of costumes, with our raven pride. We have inspired joy, laughter, and excitement. We are awake. I am proud to be a member of the class of 2020, the class that will propel this nation into a better tomorrow. Thank you.
It is my honor to introduce the class of 2020 valedictorian. This individual is an exceptional student who is involved in many organizations at Alonzo. She is the president of Rho Kappa and the secretary of the Key Club. She is an active member in the National Honor Society, Beta, and Little Ravens. Additionally, she has volunteered over 200 hours at St. Joseph's Hospital, Feeding Tampa Bay, and Relay for Life. Academically, the student has excelled. She has taken rigorous courses, many being AP and dual enrollment. Graduating first in her class with a 7.83 GPA, it is my privilege to introduce the class of 2020 Braulio Alonso valedictorian, Arlene Medulla.
Welcome, board members, Superintendent Davis, Principal Hart, Alonzo administration, faculty, staff, family, friends, and of course, Alonzo's graduating class of 2020. As we close this chapter of our lives, we have many things on which to reflect on and many things to anticipate. The Dalai Lama once said, "The goal is not to be better than the other man, but rather your previous self." From this moment on, our high school selves are no longer. As we move into this new chapter of our lives, we must look within ourselves and decide what our next steps are and how we will accomplish them. 4 years ago, our lives were completely different. We were different people with different styles, friends, and even goals.
I personally look back to my freshman self and wonder why the pink hair. We've learned countless things these past 4 years, whether it be that Jimmy Carter was a peanut farmer, how to make it to class in 5 minutes, or how to sacrifice sleep in the name of homework. We've made friendships and started to become our own people. Even in these past few months, we've gone past things that we didn't anticipate. I doubt any of us imagined having to complete our last quarter of high school online. Thanks to the resilience of our teachers and the dedication of our first responders, we're able to be here today. If we would have asked our past selves what we would be like today, we would have gotten a radically different answer than who we are. Just as how the future that we imagine for ourselves isn't quite what we're gonna get. I personally look forward to what each of our futures hold. We have already accomplished so much. Regardless of where you're going, whether it be college, the workforce, or into the military, I think it's important for each of us to strive to be our best selves. Great things await us, but it's up to each of us to decide. Great things await us, but it's up to each of us to determine our future. Finally, I'd like to thank our administration, especially our guidance counselors who I've bothered countless times these past 4 years. Thank you to our teachers who work every day to provide our education. And I would also like to thank my family, especially my grandparents and parents that worked to give me the best life that they could. Thank you.
So let's go back a little bit in time to Friday, March 13th, 2020. That's 4 months ago. I think it's safe to say that none of us really thought that that day would be the last day of the 2019-2020 school year, but it was. Spring break was about to start on that following Monday. We had just concluded March Madness on that Friday afternoon. The third marking period had concluded, and we were ready to begin the fourth marking period on our return on March 23rd. If we had returned, we fully expected, as stated before, to be competing for our third consecutive state championship in flag football, earn the coveted state championship in softball, turn our baseball season around by winning the Saladino tournament and winning gold medals at the county, regional, and state levels in track and field. We would have enjoyed our spring musical, our band and orchestra concerts. We would have attended Grad Bash Night, our prom, and we would have been preparing for our graduation on June 1. Quite frankly, that seems so, so long ago. None of it happened. And just as suddenly as the traditional school year exploded in our faces, e-learning burst upon us. A new way of work, a new vocabulary, a new way of life became our new normal. Safer at home became stay at home. Stay at home became lockdown. Masks, gloves, hand sanitizers, loneliness, isolation, and the very real fear of getting the virus drove our daily routines and drove some of us absolutely crazy. We watched in amazement as many countries around the world closed their borders. Travel was restricted, but we were told that wouldn't happen to us, but it did. Our economy imploded, cities closed, guards protected city limits, airports shut down, businesses closed, people were unemployed. Schools were closed for the year. 130,000 Americans have died, yet life goes on. To you, one of the more enjoyable times in your young lives looked very different than it did on March 13. Some of you grew up almost overnight. Some of you became the sole provider for your family. Some of you experienced the death or serious illness of a relative or a friend with COVID-19. And some of you actually got the virus. Yet, despite all of these negatives, many of you found a new you. Many of you spent valuable and enjoyable times with your family. Many of you learned to be more creative, took the initiative to be successful, and did it. But as if the COVID-19 pandemic was not enough to almost derail your education and your life, there have been a series of tragic actions and events across our nation that will continue to impact us for years to come, unless they are met with honesty, compassion, understanding, and a national commitment to lose all patience with racism. It is not enough to say Black Lives Matter. We must say Black Lives Must Matter. If we don't, we are doomed to repeat the failures we're experiencing every day. There are deep cultural, political, and economic challenges that have origins from 100 years ago and more. And those things still drive what we do today. Unless you've been in a coma for the past 2 months, you've seen evidence of them daily in our neighborhoods, our towns, our cities, and even outside of the United States. But to your credit, once again, you all have met the challenges of COVID. You've met the challenges of the highly visible and tragic consequences surrounding the death of George Floyd. And you overcame the daily challenges of e-learning to meet and exceed your learning goals. And in the end, you're earning a diploma. Your class has a cohort of 615 students. As of today, the unofficial but very close graduation rate for the Alonso class of 2020 will be almost or near 97.3%. This is the highest in the history of Alonso. We are so, so proud of every one of you. And now, with that piece of paper that you actually received on July 15th, the doors to the rest of your life are wide open for you to go through. That piece of paper symbolizes a lot of hard work, a lot of tears, a lot of laughs, great memories, and great challenges. But you made it. You persevered. And while not all of you will be attending Harvard, nor will all of you be attending West Point, every single one of you is eligible to get into college that best meets your needs. You can enlist in any branch of the military service, or you can attend any technical or trade school for which you qualify. It demonstrates to everyone that you have had the grit and the determination and the perseverance to attend school for 12 years, and you've earned a state-approved diploma from the state of Florida and the county of Hillsborough. One of the books I read this past year was a New York Times bestseller written by Angela Duckworth. She's a former middle and high school teacher of mathematics and is currently a professor of psychology in the University of Pennsylvania. The title of that book is Grit, The Power and Passion of Perseverance. It was a great read, and many life lessons were confirmed for me as I read the anecdotes and saw the evidence supporting something that I've experienced most of my life. I have learned that it's not always the smartest person in the room who will solve all the problems. It is not always the best athlete who will make the best coach, nor is it the smartest person who will make the best teacher. It's not always the best or most talented athlete who will become the champion. It is not always the smartest student who will be the most successful in college. It is not always the most talented who will achieve most in life. Certainly, brains and talent go a long way in succeeding in anything. But when brains and talent are intertwined with a relentless, sometimes ferocious work ethic, achievement and success are virtually guaranteed. Don't quit. Excuse me. Come back the next day. Be better today than you were yesterday, and be better tomorrow than you are today. Don't ever quit. None of you has quit on yourself when faced with the challenges that we've addressed already. All of you have kept persevering, plugging along, disciplining yourself to get up at some point in the morning, go to class at home or in your kitchen, and finish all of your assignments without a teacher standing over your shoulder telling you to do so. You showed grit. and you did it. In closing, I would like to encourage you to look at your life much like you would as if you were carrying a cup of coffee that is full into the brim, or a cup of soup full into the brim. If you keep your eyes focused on that cup of coffee or cup of soup, it is almost a certainty that you're going to spill it. However, if you keep your eyes focused on where you're headed while you're walking, it is very likely you're not going to spill a drop. Try it. You'll see I'm correct. My point is this: set your goals, keep your eyes on them, not the problems of the day. Don't look down at that cup of coffee. Keep your eyes on the target and you will get there. But, and this is huge, this is big, if you don't succeed on that first try, or that second try, or that third try, do it again. And then do it again until you are successful. It has been my pleasure, it has been my honor to serve as your principal. I am delighted to congratulate each of you, every member of the class of 2020. Thank you very much. Now let's get on with the service.
Marissa Abernathy. Annette Abreu Verdugo. Louis Abreu. Miguel Abreu. Madison Ackerman. Victor Acosta Carmenetes. Walter Acosta. Tyra Adams. Mateus Agramont. Jasmine Aguiar. Jose Aguiar. Nebel Alawi. Brianna Alexander. Alyssa Alfonso. Yasmiri Alfonso. Andrew Alicia Mori. Jasmine Alcia. Cody Allen. Isabel Alonso. Stephen Alcina. Adriana Alvarez. Ernesto Alvarez. Mateus Alves. Anthony Ames. Sarah Anderson. Andre Andino. Jaden Anthony. Axel Antonine. Daniela Aparicio Alfonso. Madeline Aragon. Alexa Arguello. Evan Arnold. Amanda Origa. Nadia Ossidy. Jacob Atkins. Giovanni Aviles. Katya Azam. Bryson Baker. Ryan Bannis. Selena Bankston. Darius Barbon Abreu. Elizabeth Barbose. Trevor Barrett. Layla Bauscher. Brooke Bowden. Javier Becerra. Jolie Bell. Juliana Bello. Shanalise Bencomo Guerra. Emmanuel Bencosme Morin. Shania Benjamin. Blake Bennett. Catherine Benninghoff, Kayla Barrage, Jameer Barry, Taylor Bittman, Dana Blasini Guzman, Sophia Blaze, Jacqueline Bletch, Andrew Blitchaz, Joseph Bonga, Carrie Borges, Aaron Bova, Zachary Boyd, Bella Bozide, Morgan Brady, Justin Brennan, Stephanie Brennan, Davana Bridgemahan, Aldine Bros, Allie Brown, Abby Bruno, Sarah Brian Marquand, Bryce Burrows, Christian Cabrera, Jessica Cabrera, Haley Calderon, Shelby Campbell, Diana Cancel, Jaden Cancel, Colin Caravella, Joshua Cardona, Luis Angel Carminante, Jalen Caradero, Zalini Carrasquillo, Carla Carreras, Danae Carvajal Perez, Axeli Castillo, Kiera Castillo, Rachel Castillo, Christina Castro, Juan Castro, Eileena Catalan, Hector Sedano Gallardo, Candice Sarabelli, Alfredo Cervantes, Anna Cespedes, Sarah Cespedes, Samantha Chappis, Samantha Chaplow,
Brandon Charles, Emma Chowdwin, Kaya Chen, Angelina Chavarez, Cameron Chiramonte, Lauren Chirino, Nicholas Sinelli, Caitlin Schiaffi, Jeff D. Class, Jason Cobb Jr., Christopher Cojita, Antonio Cole, Sky Collins, Marcelo Colon, Torrance Combs, Yamile Como, Alyssa Connolly, Luke Conrad, Jarlenice Cordova, Genevieve Cordova, John Cormier, Neo Corpus, David Cortez, Kiana Cortez, Jordan Koski, Ellen Cotram, Alvaro Cruz Diaz, Abdriel Cruz. Adriel Cruz. Mahalani Cruz. Thais Cruz. Jose Suero. Robert Curry IV. Sejin Daly. Duran Dalrymple. Trevor Dameron. Caroline Daniels. Jelena Darby. Miranda Dauber. Azariah Davidson. Giovanni Davila. Jose De La Cruz. Mia De Leon. Javier De Jesus Gesmondi. Osteni Del Rio Carrillo. Basilio Delgado. Bruna Paula De Sola. Riley Demarest. Caleb Demers. Anna DeWadano. Keaton Devries Hutchin. Edward Diaz Jr. Helen De La Caridad Diaz. Yadiel Diaz Ramos. Jose Diaz Rodriguez. Arletti Diaz. Brandon Diaz. Nicole Diaz. Uneski Diaz. Nicole Diaz Negron. Nalisha Dismel. Melanie Diaz. Sophie Dauphinies. Jake Donovan. Ryan Dozier. Samuel Drummiller. Sandra Duarte. Sabrina Duncan. Eduardo Duran. Rachel Echemendia. Augustine Eccles. Adam Elmasri. Chloe Elmerst. Cohen Elmerst. Nicholas Elu. Jason Englert. Jimena Escamilla. Valentina Escobar Jaramillo. Jade Espina. Bianca Eugenio. Angela Fajardo. Emily Farrar. Valentina Felipec. Isabella Fernandez. Litz Ferrand. Samuel Farrell. Hannah Fish. Mitchell Flanagan. Jesus Flores. Elijah Fox. Jimmy Franco. Jade Frey. Daniel Fuentes. Jacob Gabinet. Lauren Gajewski. Talia Galdo Delgado. Rigoberto Gallardo Pacheco. Valentina Galvez Guzman. Brandon Ganga.
Jasmine Gant. Shilton Garabito. Kenneth Garand. Joshua Garcia Figueroa, Oscar Garcia Gerardo, Anais Garcia Roves, Lakesha Garcia Toro, Daniel Garcia, Eli Garcia, Isabella Garcia, Joseph Garcia, Karina Garcia, Lucas Garcia, Christian Garcia Salas, Noah Gargano, John Del German Ramirez, Niat Gabriel, Emily Gill, Russell Gillette, Sabrina Gilly, Emily Gilman, Matthew Gilman, Bryce Givens, India Glasgow, Ava Godicky, Daviana Gomez Jimenez, Anthony Gomez, Fredis Gomez, Isaac Gomez, Logan Gomez, Jennifer Gonzalez Duenas, Jessica Gonzalez Leon, Ashley Gonzalez Sanchez, Osmani Gonzalez, Santiago Gonzalez, Shayla Gonzalez, Yosvani Gonzalez, Alexa Graber, Brian Granda, David Granger III, Stefania Grillo Quintero, Macy Grisnowski, Natalia Guerra Vega, Abraham Guilarte Cerezo, Genesis Guillen, Alexis Geislink, Lavian Hall Jr., Spencer Hall, Lauren Hamm, Trevor Harbert, Tony Hardy, Katrina Harold, Andrew Hatch, Lily Hawley, Nicholas Hazelhurst, Avery Heath, Sophia Hernandez, Kevin Hernandez, Taylor Hernandez, Nicole Hernandez Nunez, Lady Herrera Moya, Hope Hugel, Isabel Hyatt, Aria Herodi, V. Ho, Adina Holtzberg, Thomas Howe, Connor Hughes, Lindsay Hunt, Anthony Hutchings, Bic Nguyen, Kyung Nguyen, Jaden Jacovides, Annabelle Jorgway, Lauren Jean Felix, Liznali Jimenez, Janiel Johnson, Jasmine Johnson, Jenna Johnson, Sienna Jones. Emily Kaplan. Haley Kaiser. Noah Kerr. Atif Khan. Hunter King. Ashley Kassoon. Delilah Kin. Emil Quilin Perez. Michaela Kwan. Cameron LaForge. Ian Land. Alyssa Landa. Logan Langford. Malvies Lara Acosta. Camila Lara Vargas. Kevin Lee. Rebecca Leal Quevedo. Maria Leal. Kira Lee.
Andrew Leftwich. Joshua Leite. Nicholas Lemon. Ethan Leon. Edwin Leon Soto. D'Angelo Leslie. Jaden Leto. Nicholas Lakata. Lizette Lima Otano. Roxana Linares. Miles Lindsay. Jacob Lipman. Daniel Loges. Jade Long. Darren Lopez. Elias Lopez. Calum Lopez. Martin Lopez. Melanus Lopez. Alexa Lozano. Philip Lubowicki. Mason Lufkin. Jaden Liu. Liam Machado. Daniel Machen Quintana. Gabrielle Mafla. Elispe Minegra. Alejandro Malagon. Leonardo Malagon. Miguel Marin Rodriguez. Dario Marin. Haley Marquez. Elise Marrero. Sheila Martinez Langani. Norelbes Martinez Rodriguez. Betsy Martinez. Dayanara Martinez. Lorena Martinez. Selena Martinez. Robert Mason. Angela Matos Martinez. Destiny McDaniel. Alec McGregor. Amanda McLean. Samantha Medina Hernandez. Briona Medina. Johnwell Medina. Silas Meyer. Roberto Mejias Jr. Jesenia Melton. Dante Mendez. Ruben Mercado Jr. Adam Mercado. Alejandro Mercado. Jimmy Messer. Sebastian Midens Alvarado. Arlene Medulla. Grace Miguel. Amanda Miley. Dylan Milton. Anthony Miranda. Brandon Miranda. Hannah Mirza. Ariel Mon. Xavier Monclova. David Montalvo Ramos. Danielis Mora Rodriguez. Kayla Morales Escobar. Alejandro Morales. Jalen Morales. Marcelo Moran Arredondo. Jalen Morel. Riley Morgado. Jaylene Maranta. James Morrison. Zachary Mullen. Maria Munez Medina. Melissa Murillo Lizcano. Delaney Murray. Fred Miles Jr. Louis Naharro. Liz Napolis Rojas. Ozzy Naranjo. Gabriela Naranjo Astorga. Kevin Narvaez. Vincent Narvaez. Michelle Nasser. Eva Navarrete. Emma Nelson. Jalen Nemri. Vi Go. Nak Wen Tai. Leo Nugent. Nat Wen. Tammy Nugent. Tuet Win. Vin Win. Sabin Nishlet. Isaac Nieves. Josine Nieves.
Jocelyn Nieves. Jordan Norris. Joseph Nunes. Michelle Nunes. Liam O'Brien. Vanessa O'Farrell. Tyler Oakley. Anaya Oglesby. Brenda Olaldi. Victoria Oliveira. Jaylene Orellana. Alejandro Ortiz. Anthony Ortiz. Juan Osorio. Ethan Ostrander. Jesleen Otero. Evan Owens. Kristen Axonian. Merlin Pacheco. Mercedes Padilla. Diego Pagan Martinez. Emily Parker. Jasmine Payne. Maisa Pellegrini Amarai. Michaela Pelham. Selena Perdomo Ramirez. Sebastian Perdomo. Kaylin Pereda Barrios. Destiny Perez Alverio. Kevin Perez Cancel. Alejandra Perez. Angelica Perez. Christina Perez. Jose Perez. Casey Perez. Rachel Perez. Grant Pfeiffer. Angel Pilario. Grace Pitt. Elijah Pittman. Taylor Pisano. Olivia Ponza. Carly Price. Chloe Prieto. Bishop Primo. Madison Pryor. Giovanni Puentes. Sean Quirk. Nathaniel Rakita. Nicole Ramirez. Pedro Angel Ramirez. Samantha Ramirez. Rosel Ramos. Jade Rayburn. Nicolas Reale. Rebecca Reamer. Kevin Restrepo. Kayla Resage. William Raynell. Tyler Riccardi. Daniela Rios Marin. Gianarilli Rios Marrero. Alexis Rios. Raul Rivera Jr. Malkiel Rivera Maldonado. Celine Rivera. Edwin Rivera. Cecilia Rivero. Luana Rodriguez Barbosa. Wendy Rodriguez Hernandez. Billy Rodriguez. Dylan Rodriguez. Elizabeth Rodriguez. Justinian Rodriguez. Marangeli Rodriguez. Nayalis Rodriguez. Pavel Rodriguez. Tom Rodriguez. Yamilet Rodriguez. Yavilet Rodriguez Rivera. Tyler Rogers. Caleb Roldan Varela. Nayeli Romero Munoz. Gabriel Romeo. Brianna Roque. Lauren Roque. Caitlin Rosado. Genesis Rosario. Caitlin Rosario. Justice Ross. Giovanna Ruiz. Juliana Ruiz. Mia Ruiz. Raul Salas Sanchez. Jasmine Salgado. Margaret Sambrook. Dennis Samuels III. Maria Sanabria Cruz. Alejandra Sanchez Chirinos. Kaylis Sanchez.
Stephanie Sanborn. Thomas Santa Rosa. Diana Santa Cruz. Jose Santana. Jorge Santana. Albert Santana. Gabrielle Santero. Jocelyn Santiago. Daniel Santos. Joseph Santos. Rolando Sarria. Jordan Savage. Nair Sheffer. Jennifer Schmidt. Dylan Schneider. Sarah Scher. Diego Segoviano. Jordan Senator. Christopher Serrano. Kendall Serrano. Jaden Serrano. Julian Serrano. Nicole Serrano. Autumn Shade. Elliot Shorter. Remo Siegenthaler. Kaylee Silva. Sony Singh. Colby Smith. Deja Smith. Gabriela Suarez Dachuna. Abraham Sobrino. Jacob Soler. Vanessa Sullivan. Gabriela Soto. Nayeli Soto. Vanessa Souza. Julia Strajewski. Mary Sui. Robert Sulzer. Viviana Suris. Jenna Swayze. Cody Sai. Stephanie Tando. Helena Tankosik. Kelvin Tavares. Ira Tavares. Gabriel Tavares. Dimitri Taylor. Kimari Taylor. Yasmin Taylor. Simone Tejes. Angela Pepetate. Zachary Turpak. Janessa Thomas. Journey Thompson. Van Juan Threat. Micah Tiamzan. Adrian Torres. Bruno Torres. Miosotis Torres. Zuleika Triana. Daniel Trinidad. Brianna Triola. Michaela Underwood. Vivian Upshaw. Maria Vargas. Angel Vargas. Anna Vasquez. Jennifer Vasquez. Maria Vasquez. Christian Vasquez. Joseph Villarosa. Tyler Wagner. Jayshawn Waldron. Sawande Walker. Gary Wallace. Austin Walters. Jasmine Ward. Abigail Watson. Jasmine Webb. Denzel Welch. Grace Weller. John Westbrook. Alexa Westmoreland. Lindsay Whalen. Conrad Wilkening. Jamaria Williams. Jamarian Williams. Robert Williams. Sean Williams. Matthew Williamson. Russell Williamson. Jan Whitman. Alina Yearwood. Eric Young. Abiel Zamora. Antonio Zavala. Arisai Zayas Gonzalez.
At this time, I would like to invite the Honorable Steve Kona III, school board member, to come forward and confer the Alonso Class of 2020 as graduates. Mr. Kona.
Class of 2020, congratulations. You persevered in a time of uncertainty during one of the most important years of your academic career. While this is not the graduation you expected, you have worked very hard to prepare for this moment, and you are more than deserving of this one-of-a-kind recognition. In the face of so many challenges, you continue to make us all proud, and I know you will make the world an even better place. Your journey here may be over, but remember, you will always be part of the Hillsborough County Public School family. Now let's make this official. By the power vested in me as a constitutional officer of the state of Florida and duly elected school board member of Hillsborough County Public Schools, I now declare you graduates of Braulio Alonso High School. You may now turn your tassels. Congratulations and go Ravens.
On the west of Hillsborough County, sparkling beneath Florida's warm sunshine, stately in her natural splendor, our alma mater proudly stands. Alonso High School, we all love you. Fondest memories cling to thee. We shall bear your spirit forever. Loyal friends will always be. Navy and gold with blazing white, with praise our voices ring. Our colors bright, our souls delight, with joy all ravens sing.
Congratulations, graduates and families. We are very proud of these young men and women and what they have been able to accomplish. Graduates, this is your time to celebrate. On behalf of Hillsborough County Public Schools, thank you for watching this graduation ceremony, sponsored by Suncoast Credit Union.